John and I are pleased to welcome back our pal, one of the longtime voices of the Atlanta Braves, Pete Van Wieren. Pete, good to see you here at the ballpark.
Yeah, good to be here. Good to look at the ball club this year. First time I've seen him in person. Been watching a lot on TV, listening on the radio.
Pretty exciting club.
Very good-looking team. Very impressed with, obviously, Jason Hayward, but I think the pitching staff is the thing to be the most pleased about, looking at the long term for the season.
Right back to Hudson. Should be an easy play, and it is one out. Well, I want to talk about...
As we know from all those great years, pitching can carry a long way, right, John?
yeah, it's been known to have a nice kind of model to put together, and I agree with you. Their pitching staff is strong so far.
Bullpen, good deep bullpen.
Well, one of the great things about being in retirement is writing books, Pete.
Yeah.
Of Mikes and Men, A Lifetime of Braves Baseball by Pete Van Wieren, along with Jack Wilkinson. And just hit the newsstands.
Out this week.
What was your motivation? What made you decide to write a book?
Well, I was approached by a writer in New York about 2 years ago about doing it. And, you know, we went back and forth. And then that kind of fell through. I had talked about it with you know, some of the writers back here in Atlanta, and Jack Wilkinson, who I've known for a long time, said, well, why don't we give it a try, see if we can find a publisher and, you know, give it a shot. So we found a publisher, Triumph Books out of Chicago. It's a division of Random House, and they gave us a deal, and we put the book together. It took us about a year to get all the details and all the information that we wanted to put in there.
Did you find when you got started, though, that it was really kind of cathartic?
It was fun. It was fun, and as Jack pointed out, it was something you don't think about when you're actually in the business. But the period of time that I was here from 1976 until 2008 was a big transition time, not only for the Braves as a baseball team, but in the baseball broadcasting business. Ted Turner revolutionized the way baseball is covered in this country, where nowadays you can watch any game on cable. Back during the days that we were talking about, you can only watch the Braves or the Cubs were the only two teams you could pick up on cable. So there was that element to it. There was a personal story that I wanted to tell that gets told in the book, and a lot of stories about players both on and off the field. Nothing that shouldn't be told, but we had a good time. And fortunately, my wife had kept clippings, which I wasn't even aware she'd kept all this stuff, going all the way back to the first year here. So whenever we needed a resource, a quote, something we could pick up out of a newspaper, something somebody said, we were able to actually go to the source instead of having to go to a library and research it. She had all the stuff there that we were able to go through and find, and that made it a lot easier.